Jason Hayward was just one of a number of phenoms from the 2010 rookie class that kept ballparks buzzing all season long. Steven Strasburg energized the Nationals with the most anticipated debut in recent memory. Aroldis Chapman turned heads by regularly hitting triple digits for the Reds. But perhaps the biggest impact was made by Buster Posey. The National League Rookie of the Year anchored the Giants lineup, leading them to their first World Series title since 1954.
Just got the legends in there.